Thank you. ladies, right? Okay, they're going to set up for the next dance, Actorilla-ish. And just a little bit about the group. We meet on Sunday nights for practice. Every Sunday, year-round, the group doesn't get a break. I just want to thank all of the parents, grandparents, auntie, uncles that make sure that these kids come out week after week to practice, because they are a performing group. And they work really, really hard. And a couple of years ago when Steve and I said, oh my gosh, I'm going to take 30 teenagers to Europe, people were looking at us like, oh, you're crazy.
Can you move my camera for a few seconds? I'm going to move my camera.
Thank you.
And I say, phenomenal group of young people. I'm not just saying that because my old kids are in it, but I'm saying it because it's a phenomenal group of young people. They come from great parents. We have 100% of their parents working this weekend at the festival to help out volunteering. So just be thankful for your family. Be thankful that your parents are helping out, because we can't do this if we don't have volunteers. So our next dance is called Actorilla-ish, and it's a nice, fast, lively polka.
Thank you.
dancer called Drive Rum. It is a friendship dance that we learned from our friends in Detroit, George Robin. And if I could just mention, anybody from Cleveland, also here, so ask, come on in. We always invite our friends, anybody that wants to jump in. I think Heather's. Oh, yeah. So this is a friendship dance. It's something that we learned. We have these Dono Schwaben groups all across the United States and Canada. We get together every Labor Day. We actually have some borrowed shirts. We have Ashton from Detroit, who's in our group. And I always like to mention Holly, Tristan, Tim, David, Noah from Mansfield. And Detroit. And then we got Tomas, our friend from Cleveland. This is what it's about. We just look forward to meeting new friends and being together and starting to meet.
Good luck with Bigfoot.